was a famous trumpet man from our Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Another cool thing about LAN parties, guys, they bring all kinds of new products that they're testing out and selling to the public, and one of those is iZ3D. It's a 3D gaming environment where you put some glasses on and immerses you into the game. We're going to be talking to David from Nuoc Optics, who's the people who made this, find out a little bit more about the product.
It allows you to play for a long time. It's the first 3D monitor that has no effect on your health or on your eyes. So you can play this, watch the 3D as long as you want. It consists of two LCD layers inside of the monitors, and you wear the polarized glasses, which are like sunglasses. You wear this and you see left image on your left eye and right image on the right eye.